Jaipur, the capital of Rajasthan state in India, was founded in 1727 by Maharaja Sawai Jai Singh II, a Kachhawa Rajput, who ruled Jaipur state from 1699 to 1744. Initially, his capital was Amer, which lies at a distance of 11 km from Jaipur. He felt the need of shifting the capital city with the increasing in population and growing scarcity of water. Jaipur is the first planned city of India, and the king took great interest while designing the city of victory. He consulted several books on architecture and architects before making the layout of Jaipur. After several battles with Marathas, Jai Singh was keen on the security aspect of the city. Due to this reason, he focused on his scientific and cultural interest to make a brilliant city. Being a lover of mathematics and science, Jai Singh sought advice from Vidyadhar Bhattacharya, a Brahmin scholar of Bengal, to aid him design the city architecture. Vidyadhar referred the ancient Indian literature on astronomy, books of Ptolemy and Euclid, and discussed the plan with the king. As it is discussed here, the architecture of Jaipur is based on Hindu Vastu Shastra. So the principle of the Indian Vastu and architecture are followed in every construction. Entrance gates of Jaipur are also not exceptional, and certainly the direction, height, location, etc. are all according to Indian Vastu principles. In Jaipur, the direction of each street and market are east to west and north to south. No any street or market is in direction of west to east and south to north. As Maharaja Sawai Jai Singh was keen on the security aspect of the city, he constructed 20 feet high fortification wall to wrap the city all around, called Parkota, and designed 7 entry gates of Jaipur. The gates used to be closed at sunset and opened at sunrise. There are only 3 gates facing east, west and north, while other gates are facing south. The eastern gate of Jaipur is called Suraj, means sun, Suraj Pool, also known as Galta Gate, while the western gate of Jaipur is called Chand Pool. And the northern gate of Jaipur is known as Jorawar Singh Gate, originally known as Dhruv Pool, was facing towards the ancestral capital of Amer. Other entry gates of Jaipur are known as Ganga Pool, Krishna Pool, now known as Ajmeri Gate, originally known as Ram Pool, and Sanganeri Gate, originally known as Shiv Pool. Later, the 8th gate of Jaipur, New Gate, was constructed by Maharaja Sawai Man Singh at Chora Rasta. The 8th gate was planned to design as per the architecture of Berlin former Prime Minister of Jaipur, Riyasat. Sir Mirza Ismail brought and studied many maps of gates constructed in France and Berlin. Then the map was prepared by famous architect Lutyens. It was almost decided to start the construction of New Gate. At the time of construction, the name was proposed Man Pool, but denied by Maharaja Sawai Man Singh. But Second World War was started those days, because of it was postponed. After that, Maharaja Sawai Man Singh again took initiative to construct the New Gate and proposed in the Committee of Architects and Astrologers to design it as according to the other gates of Jaipur style, rather than France or Berlin. After the construction of New Gate, Sawai Man Singh Highway was constructed to join Tripolia Gate and airport via New Gate, Ramnivas Garden. Later on, when the statue of first Prime Minister of Independent India was established in Ramnivas Garden, the name of the Sawai Man Singh Highway was changed as Jawaharlal Nehru Mark, shortly known as JLN Mark. Although Jaipur is now expanded outside of its walls, but the original planning was still watched within the walls. The originally planned Pink City is also known as Four Wall City because it is wrapped by fortification wall all around and it still consists a beauty of old architecture of Jaipur. Amer Fort, also known as Amber Fort, is located in Amer town with an area of 4 square kilometers and 11 kilometers from Jaipur, Rajasthan state. It is one of the principal tourist attractions in the Jaipur area, located high on a hill. Amer Fort was built by Raja Man Singh I. Amer Fort is known for its artistic style, blending both Hindu and Rajasthan elements. With its large ramparts, series of gates and cobbled paths, the fort overlooks Mauta Lake at its forefront. Now let me tell you about Jaigarh Fort. Jaigarh Fort is situated on the promontory called the Chil Ka Tila, Hill of Eagles, of the Aravali range. It overlooks the Amer Fort and the Mauta Lake near Amer in Jaipur. The fort was built by Sawai Jaisingh II in 1726 to protect the Amer Fort and its palace complex and was named after him. The fort, rugged and similarity in structural design to the Amer Fort, is also known as Victory Fort. It has a length of 3 kilometers along the north-south direction and a width of 1 kilometer. The fort features a cannon named Jaivana, which was manufactured in the fort only and was then the world's largest cannon on wheel. Now let me tell you about Nahargarh Fort. Along with Amer Fort and Jaigarh Fort, Nahargarh once formed a strong defense ring for the city. The fort was originally named as Sudarshangarh, but it became known as Nahargarh, which means abode of tigers. The popular belief is that Nahar here stands for Nahar Singh Bhumia, whose spirit haunted the place and obstructed construction of the fort. Nahar's spirit was pacified by building a temple in his memory with the fort, which has become known as his name, Nahargarh Fort. Nahargarh Fort stands on the edge of the Aravali Hills overlooking the Pink City of Jaipur. The view of the city from the fort is breathtaking.